already tell from the title, today's video is going to be another vlog. So I'm going to come out with my little sister and I'm going to be vlogging. Right now, I'm going to set this. So I'll see you guys when I get there. Bye.
When I went to second, my mom kept making phone calls throughout the gym.
So I asked you to change for me. I sent WhatsApp that you change the filter. You know, you send one, latest one. I like that type. So look at it. You can go back to my WhatsApp, you see that one. And then you change for me. You the one, the current one you sent for me. I like that type. So you can do different from me. So when do you think you'll be ready?
We just got to Labadi and we got stuck in traffic over here too. But my house to Seko is actually far though. So I don't know, I might shorten it. I don't want it to be too long. So we are almost there now. We had to pass New Town to drop my mom at her shop. And then we came. So we are almost there. The bus was almost full, so I couldn't show you guys what the place was like. But this is the interior of the bus. It's quite big. This is the VIP station at Seko.
So we just left them here at the station and we are on our way. It's like a 4-hour journey back to Kumasi. And I'm just hoping I'll be sleeping halfway through because I left my earpiece at home. And traveling long distance without earpiece is like torture.
Stop asking about it. I didn't use my time to get here because when I opened my eyes, we were already here. And the bus was so fast, like very fast. Okay, I'm going to see over there is one seat. So much work to do. Like, just look at this. Guys, look at all this. Like, the place is so dirty. I mean, we've been home since March, so it's understandable. Something like this, my roommate has been here twice, so it's a bit okay, but it's still very dirty. Guys, I'm quite one. I think I'll be ending the vlog here. I'm tired and I'm sweating so much. I think I'll be ending the vlog here. I'm sure it's going to be a part one and a part two because we are going to be looking for hostels tomorrow for my little sister. So I think that'll be the second part of the vlog. So it's going to be, this is part one. I'll be uploading the part two on Monday. So see you guys. I'm very tired. Bye.